I'm curious if you can keep your cavalier attitude when 2,000 volts are running through your body.
Oh yeah? And I'm curious if you can keep acting like a douchebag when I shove that gavel up your ass.
Get you the counter.
What you got to offer?